What is up, guys? Gage from Blackout Playthroughs here today, and I'm gonna do a quick video before work. So yeah, here we go. Basically just unlocking this area. Oh yeah, I need the royal family one to do that. No, I don't want to talk. Sorry. Okay. Open this fuck door. Holy shit. Darunia. Come on, so I can start this dungeon, man. Come on. Alright, now we can pick up bombs, apparently. Eat or be eaten. And go ahead and open this. Take care of that. Warp point. Out here, gonna be throwing some bombs over this wall and opening the second dungeon. Maybe, yeah. There we go. Can I live through this? Look, hearts. Will it get it? Barely. It barely opened that shit. It's a diddy dingo. I used to be a daddy dingo. You are the main reason why my videos are so long. The Beamos. Beamos! That was a loud thunder. I wouldn't be surprised if it shut my whole system down. I wouldn't even be surprised. Also, we got a chest. Yeah, that's a lot of thunder outside. And I gotta drive in that soon. You get the dungeon map. He's a dungeon map. What's this over here? This boy gonna sell us some shit we don't need. Let's see. I'm gonna have to cross the threshold over here. That didn't destroy that wall? You're kidding. That's a fucking Sheikah stone. That didn't destroy it either. I fucking hate Beamos. Give me that fucking... You're an asshole. I might die. Oh yeah, we got reptiles. Thanks for the refill. I don't think I'll make it, but you know. Fuck 'em. Lizaphus. Why you running, bitch? They don't want none. Thank you. lost my commentary for a second. This mic shut off on its own, apparently. Fuck. That's the magic right there. Turtle shell. What's up, B-Moss, you bitch? This door opened. Sasimi. Chain effect. We're gonna be up doing a lot of backtracking there for these fucking Skatulas, man. Fuck's up here. If I had this on a randomizer, it'd be nice just going through here as adult Link, though. Wouldn't have to be climbing those damn things anymore. You too, Liz. Go ahead and get that one. Down. Pain in my ass is dead. Might have bombed one of these fucks. Fuck. You really didn't even have to fucking even interact with them, but okay. Fuck you. Get some sheet out of the way. Oh, this room. I fucking hate this room. Bomb chew, fuck death, Allie. Listen. Bitch, out. Of my way. Still works. Yeet. Ploopy. The stick is pissing me off. Asshole. That's half my heart. More Lizafulse. Yeah. Why you running, bitch? You fucking dyke. Bitch, where's your brother? You are an asshole. Fuck you. Give me fucking heart pieces, goddammit. Yeet. Yeet or beeth yeeted. Fuck. Fuck this bee. We got a boom bag. Boom bag, boom bag. Don't really use nuts anymore. What did I do? Into the your eyes, boy. Your eye number two, boy. Ow, that hurt. Fuck is this? Fucking auto shutdown on this fucking thing is pissing me off. Can we do the boss now? Maybe. Oh, this room. This room's ass. They're on my ass. Luckily I didn't have no wood shield on me. The death room. I hate you. Going in for the kill. No heart pieces? Fuck. You fucking asshole. Fucking Keith, man. Fucking Keith. Bitch. Am I really gonna come back here? Probably not. Probably not. Fucking assholes. You'd think if a bat got on a fire, they'd fucking die. Three bombs and it's dead, I'm guessing. Usual. Dingo. So basically Yoshi's brother, huh? You ass. Barrel roll. That's it, boys. Container. Run, bitch. Anyway, now we have the second dungeon done with. Next episode, we will probably work on either the spin attack upgrade, or we'll work on setting up for the next dungeon. It all depends. Anyway, this is Gage from Blackout Playthrough signing off. I hope you guys have a nice day, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.